Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to take a look at email list validation, which is an essential tool to ensure that you're getting the very best deliverability on your email campaigns. As well as that, I'm going to show you an amazing place where you can get this fantastic product at a massive discount today, so make sure you hang around to the end of the video for that. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. Jumping over to the website, which as always is linked down below in the description, so you can go and check it out after the video. If you've been running email campaigns in the past, then you may understand that a lot of your emails may never get seen because they end up in things like spam folders. That's because you'll have a score against your email address, and it needs to be kept up in order to make sure that you're reaching the right people with all those emails that you've been writing and working really hard on creating. Obviously, if you get higher deliverability, you're going to be able to see better results from your campaigns. So deliver your email to the right inbox every time, a reliable 99% accurate and affordable solution in order to do this. You can also get started for free, which we'll take a look at in just a moment. So when we look at email lists, obviously if you have a lot of emails, it can be difficult to manage all of them and make sure that they are all the correct email addresses, etc. And if they're not, it can really downgrade and hamper the performance of your email. So it's essential to know that you have a clean email list before launching a new campaign. And you can see on the left-hand side, this is showing how many emails are being delivered, invalid email, disposable, etc., etc. It says here, having just 1% of bad emails can reduce the deliverability of your emails by up to 10%, which is absolutely massive. Imagine if you can boost your sales by 10% because you're reaching more potential customers. It's obviously very powerful stuff. There's bulk email list cleaning. So if you've got a big email list, then you're going to be able to do that extremely quickly just by uploading the file, verify and clean your email list, and then hit send with confidence. There's real-time email validation service, which will use email list validation API on your website, application, or any marketing platform. Our algorithm spots sketchy emails at points of entry and prompts your customers to fix typos, as well as that valid emails that go to your contact database. And obviously this is a pretty tedious task if you just do this manually. What's really cool is with just a few clicks of the button, you're going to be able to clean your email list and improve the validation of the email list in order to get maximum delivery rates. You can connect to your CRMs using various integrations. Email list validation imports data from CRM, which eliminates single bad emails and exports back to CRM without any human involvement. This auto-cleaning process runs almost daily and immediately removes any emails that turn bad. Coming down below, you can see all the different tools that are available in order to clean those email lists, such as removing email duplication, handling things like risk validation, scanning for high-risk keywords and shady TLDs, which could potentially result in problems with your email deliverability. Real-time bouncing sends untraceable emails to any address which can't be validated using other methods. Disposable email checkers, team accounts, anti-graylisting tech, so much more available as well. You can connect to all these other integrations, which makes the whole process really easy and straightforward. And coming down below, guys, you can see the scores received on places like Trustpilot, Capterra, etc., showing this is a pretty reliable, showing this is a product that's been enjoyed by many different customers. 99% accuracy, improving your campaigns, and is also secure, which is obviously cool. Coming down below, we've got more stuff like customer testimonials. So this all sounds pretty good, so let's give it a free trial and see what's going on. So you can see, guys, I'm basically into the back end already. I didn't have to even verify my email address or anything like that, and now have access to the back end here. You can see here you have an opportunity to upload your email file, which is then going to start doing all the different work. You can click on connect integrations and choose the integrations which you want to use here, like Mailchimp, HubSpot, SendGrid, etc. Clicking on statistics, you can see I can track all the data and history that I've been using. Obviously, I've just set this up right now, so it doesn't have any information available here. I can create API keys and then I can connect this into other integrations very, very straightforwardly. I can put in my own email address here and verify that. So actually, guys, extremely straightforward and easy thing to use. So by clicking on pricing, we can see the offers that are available through the website itself. Remember, I'm going to show you an amazing place after this where you can go and get this amazing product for extremely cheaply. So we can see that for $19, I can get 2,500 emails. And if you've got an email list of 5 million, you're probably not too worried about paying $3,700 here. And you can see you can pay either in coin payments or by using a MasterCard. Here you can see on the pay as you go, verifications don't expire until they've been used up. If you click across to monthly, then you can pay on a monthly basis, depending on how many emails you're sending, how regularly they are used, then it might be more beneficial to do it like this. But if you have just like a one-time campaign, then maybe the pay-as-you-go would be a more sensible option. Coming over to AppSumo, guys, as always, linked down below in the description, you can see that I can get this very same product available on AppSumo on a one-time purchase deal. You can see the license one tier would be $59, saving you nearly $1,050, absolutely insane. Obviously, there's lots of different tiers available. Remember, the very top tier was gonna cost up to $3,700. You can see for the 5 million emails, I can pay just $295, which is an absolute steal, guys, when you consider what the original price was. There's a few more little videos and tutorials on how to use the platform through here. Coming down below, you can see what's included within the different tiers. This one, $60, 1 million credits per year. And then the next one, $118, 2 million credits per year. And then you can see for 3 million credits, $177, absolute steal. Here's a bit of information from the founder. And coming down below, you can see some of the different FAQs and stuff. And then dropping down, you can see all of the reviews and get an idea of whether this product is something suitable for you. If you have an email list and you're running email campaigns, it's a bit of a no-brainer in my opinion that you need to be cleaning your email list effectively in order to maintain the best deliverability rate that you possibly can. So in summary, guys, email list validation will help you to clean your email list. All you have to do is upload the email list. It will do all the cleaning for you. There's a number of different purchase values that you could do, whether you want like 1 million a year, 3 million a year. There's gonna be a deal available for you over on AppSumo, which is linked down below, to ensure that your email lists stay healthy and work as you intend them to do. If you enjoyed today's video, guys, make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. Thanks very much for doing that. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about all of these amazing digital products as they come out with fantastic deals available also, then make sure you subscribe to be kept up to date with all of the latest happening. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon with another video.